Ah, yes, I heard about the cruise liner disaster. Although I assume it wasn't the rushing water that killed those people, as the news had us believe.
Sometimes it's easier to keep the people safe by shielding them from the truth.
Yes, well, that's an interesting sentiment, although I'm guessing the people on that boat may have felt a bit shortchanged. Though, while we're on the topic of truth, you were about to discover a truth of your own, am I right, Mr. West?
The girl.
Yes, the girl. Tell me about the girl, Mr. West.
From what I understand, she'd been following him since he first began his descent to madness.
Stalking him, perhaps?
Label it what you want. Seems like she was a fan of his work. Wanted to study his methods, as sick as it sounds. She was always a troubled child.
You seem to be well acquainted with our newly found heroine, Mr. West.
And you know exactly why, you son of a bitch. It was Katie. It was my daughter.